Seeing that you're the monster among men, how does it feel chasing someone almost your size?
No, not even almost. It's nice. I'm running out of opponents to fight in this fast-paced world of wrestling and everyone being this big. I think that's one of the reasons why we set this up, because I need a challenge. And what bigger challenge than Tyson Fury, 30-0, undefeated, lineal heavyweight champion, boxer in the world, to test my might against. So I'm looking forward to it.
There you go. Very good.
Thank you, sir.
Total difference was, although it's strength and cardio work every training session, it's total different. I'm used to standing and punching, every time we grab hold, the referee will say break. But this time, we're going to be allowed to fight in clothes, rip and pull each other, take each other to the floor. This is my world. I live for this stuff. You know, I'm looking really forward to learning the game and putting all the work into action against Braun.
Might be the start of something?
You know, who knows? There's a lot of rivalry in WWE, and there's a lot of guys here that will go back with rivalries against. Who knows what the next match may be if this goes successfully?
Sounds good. Thanks so much.
Very much.
See you.